been a busy few weeks with the Jeffrey. I've done the Came Sprint, that was a double header weekend. Then we did the Forest Burn Hill Climb, another double header. Then we did the Bowness Hill Climb, another double header. And then last weekend we did the Golspie Sprint, which again, a double header. The car has been going reasonably well. At Kames it was a bit stuttering on left hand corners. At Forest Burn it cut out on the last run. I thought it turned the petrol pumps off, but and again I thought it might have been the damp getting into the ignition system that caused it to initially start stuttering. At Bowness on the Saturday, again the car was popping, banging, misfiring, not behaving itself at all. So I only did one timed run on the Saturday and then took the car home. On the Sunday I competed in my Morgan, the 936 Morgan. Put new spark plugs in it and that seemed to cure it. I'd already changed the distributor, the coil, the plug leads, messed about with the carburetor, fiddled with all the electrics, all to no avail. So the last thing I changed was the spark plugs and that seemed to cure it. And then went to Golspie, it was running fine. The coming out of sharp left hand corners, still get a very slight hesitation to the car. It could be fuel problem, carburetor problem. On the Sunday, final run, it was all going very well until the last straight and last corner, when there was an almighty banging noise and switched off rather rapidly. Initially I thought we may have broken a prop shaft joint or something, or even worse, could have put a rod out the side of the block. Got towed back to the pits and found that the flywheel had come loose. It's still attached, but by how many bolts we're not sure. It's wobbling at a funny angle if you turn it over on the starter. So what I'm doing at the moment is I'm going to take the gearbox out and take the flywheel off, the clutch off and the flywheel off, and see if there's any damage to the crank or the flywheel itself, and go from there. So just a few more bolts to get out of the flywheel housing, take the starter motor off, then I'll be able to pull the gearbox back out of the chassis.
Thank you. I think that fella was going to see you waving her.
No, I was slightly nervous about that one. Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to coast around the last corner and get the finish. Biggie's up terrible now, he's
in
the power went as well, so...
There's always the risk you were...
Luckily it's got a full bottom on it, so it'll catch him. Crank might be broken. It might have broken the crank. Yeah, I think we've broken the crank. Yep, the gap should not be there. That's a broken crank, I think. Yeah, that's not good. I've pulled out the race prepared 850 from the tent here. Sprayed it down with some Worth Ultra 2040 water displacing penetrant with PTFE. Put that in the bores and the inlets, etc. So we'll see if it turns over. This one's got the Vigo style box on it, the three synchro box. But there we are. Yeah, 85, it's an 850. So I pulled the plugs out, they were brand new NGK plugs, unrun. So we'll see if it will go over the 916th socket. Oh, it's turning. Doesn't seem to be too much resistance. Nothing going clunk.